Displaying dates in a format most familiar to our users is an important part of the card design process. We can format a date to the style of our choosing when working with a table, heat map table, mega table, or pivot table chart type. As an example, let's say we want to create a copy of this table card for use in our UK office. However, the close date currently reflects the default US date format. To start, we save a copy of the card and open it in Analyzer. Next, click on the Close Date field in the Columns section and choose Format to display the date format options. Here we have options for both date and time formatting, as Close Date is a date-time field. When formatting a date-only field, only date formatting options will be displayed. In addition to the listed choices, we can also select a custom format. We'll use this option for our example. Entering DD, MM, YYYY will give us a 2-digit day, a 2-digit month, and a 4-digit year, and will remove the time portion of the date. We can check the formatting in the Preview section before closing the Options menu to apply the changes. After saving the card, we're ready to share it with our UK office.